I remember they were living in Penang when she was growing up as a child. And I used to call Kamel very often. And every time I call, I could hear in the background Nadra excited who's on the phone. Is that Uncle Khaled on the phone? And Kamel would say yes. And she was all so excited and wanting to talk to me. But as they grow up, these people, they're not so excited to see me anymore. But I still think that I'm her favorite uncle. Isn't that true, Nadra?